Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at the WINX menu, where it is, what is there, and how to look under the hood. For a more in-depth look, check out the article in the description. Let's start by opening the WINX menu. Go to the Start and right-click it. You'll see things like Apps and Features. This opens Windows 11 App Settings to the Apps and Features section. Power options. You can change the active power plan in settings by visiting the power and battery section. Event viewer. With this one, it displays the event viewer. This is useful if something goes wrong while running your operating system. Device manager. This, of course, opens up the device manager so you can work with drivers. Network connections. This opens your ability to connect to the internet and other networks. Disk management. This allows you to open up your disk management and look at how the different partitions and drives are working. Computer management launches the computer management panel, which provides access to many useful administrative functions. Windows Terminal and Windows Terminal Admin. This is a new alternative from PowerShell and Command Prompt, and Task Manager, of course, is Task Manager allowing you to check history, startups, users, and shut down programs. Settings, of course, opens up the settings menu pane in Windows. File Explorer opens up the File Explorer that you can open up particular folders and files to access them. Search, it's pretty self-explanatory, opens up the search bar. Run opens up a run box. Then you have shut down or sign out, which will allow you to sign out, sleep, shut down, and restart. And finally, desktop, which will take you back to the desktop. If you want to see where the WINX menu folder is, then let's open a run box. Type in percentage local app data percentage slash Microsoft slash Windows slash WINX. Then click OK. And you'll see group 1, 2, and 3. It corresponds with whatever particular group that you have in here. For instance, group 3 is all of the top ones. Group 2 is all of your middle items. And group 1 is the bottom icons. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.